Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how we can pump a little new life into the Bose Rave radio that you've got hanging around, or maybe you find it on eBay or someplace like that. This is a great platform because it still sounds really good. We're going to use an Arylic and a few other devices.